struggled. It can come in so many ways. I remember at one time of extreme darkness when a young member of our extended family died, and life seemed so terribly black and hard. But suddenly, inexplicably, and it seemed to me quite wrongly, my head was full of the words of one of the hymns my children sang at school. And I won't sing it, I'll spare you that, but it was a hymn called God is So Good, a very simple children's hymn. God is so good, God is so good, God is so good, oh so good to me. And at that time, that kept sounding in my head. And it seemed so inappropriate. And then it seemed so comforting. As the psalmist said, in God alone is my soul at rest.